There's business in the air.
A pro who knows the ropes.
We're here to sell lubricants, Bob. Industrial lubricants. We're not here to save souls.
A partner who's seen it all.
Nothing you could possibly say or do could ever embarrass me in the least.
And a kid who doesn't have a clue.
I just think it's important to let people know what you believe.
He's honest.
Oh, well, that is a problem.
Three businessmen.
Here's to the profound religious experience that comes from doing a job well.
Happy days.
Amen.
Have 6 hours.
Surprise.
To land the sale of their lives.
I've been in search of the Grand Kahuna.
The what?
Academy Award winner Kevin Spacey.
I do not believe this. We let him slip through our fingers.
Danny DeVito.
You phoned him?
I talked to his secretary.
And Peter Facinelli.
I think we send Bob.
Me?
You are putting our future in the hands of a kid.
When the ladder to success hits rock bottom.
Do I strike you as a particularly religious man, Phil?
Not in the slightest.
And why am I seized with an overwhelming desire to pray?
They'll stretch the truth.
The brains of the company.
Me?
Absolutely.
Bare the soul.
I've been thinking about God lately.
And break their necks. The Big Kahuna.
Wow.
Wow sums it up quite nicely.